Welcome back to our channel, How to Guide Everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can make offer on OpenSea, right? Now, before I show you how you guys can do that, if you guys are new to our channel, How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. So what make an offer in like OpenSea means is, let's say like somebody has like put their NFT for $60 in sale, alright? But I don't want to buy it for $60, I want to buy it for $50. I can say I'm gonna buy it for $50 by putting a $50 offer. If he accepts it, I'm gonna get the NFT. If he doesn't, then my $50 is gonna be returned back to my account, alright? That's what make an offer is. And you can only make an offer in NFT which is like available for sale right now. So there's different kind of NFTs. The NFT which you can buy and the NFT which you can't buy, which means, let's say I bought an NFT and I didn't want it to sell it right now, I can just put it on showcase, which means people can just see it but they can't buy it, all right? And there's the other type of NFT. Let's say I buy an NFT and I want to sell it, then I can set a price point and put it on for a sale, all right? And if somebody makes an offer, if I want to buy it, I can. If I don't, I don't, all right? So let's say I want to make an offer for it. I can click on the NFT and click on make offer over here. So he wants it for $21. So I can click on make offer. And over here, it's gonna be automatically selected. If the, you know, seller wants wrapped Ethereum, it's gonna be wrapped Ethereum. If he wants Bitcoin, it's gonna be Bitcoin. If he wants Ethereum, it's gonna be Ethereum. It's gonna be auto-selected over here. And over here, amount. So let's say he's selling it for $21, I want it for 10. Remember, when you're writing your amount over here, if you write 10, that doesn't mean you're giving it for $10. It says 10 wrapped Ethereum. Your current price is this over here in dollars. So don't just write any amount you want, alright? So let's say $21 is gonna be 0.01, 2 is that? Okay, so let's say I want to buy it for this, alright? So $13 is worth 0.001 wrapped Ethereum. So let's say I want it within 12 hours. So I'm gonna like choose 12, and if he doesn't accept the offer within 12 hours, then I am not gonna get my NFT. Then my $13 is gonna be returned back to my account and the offer ends. So right now I don't have, like, you know, enough wrapped Ethereum. That's why it says add WETH. But if I had enough balance on my, you know, wallet, I could just click on make offer and the offer would have been made. And if he accepted it, I would get the NFT and my money will be transferred to his wallet automatically, all right? So yeah, that's how you guys can make offer in OpenSea. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, How to Guide. I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye bye.